Without further ado, I'd just like to introduce back to the stage Ray Sonneau.